It's an all-new setup.
Monday, beginning at 4 a.m.